today. May the Lord glorify himself in your life. May you be a man and a woman of testimony. For welcoming yours, Jesus. For welcoming yours,
Baba. For welcoming yours, Jesus. For welcoming yours, Baba. Majela. For welcoming you, Baba, Majewa, Bakodomo. For welcoming you, Baba, for welcoming you, Jesus. For welcoming you, Baba.
Face somebody, point your hand to that person. Say, my brother. Shout it louder. Say, my brother. Whether you like it or not. I say, whether you like it or not. In this program, you shall be blessed. Face hand that person. Say, you, my sister, any power monitoring your life to hinder your testimony, they shall die. Face another person. Say, you, my brother, every sorrow in your life shall be wiped away. Say, amen. Face another person. Say, you, my brother, every evil load in your life shall cast fire. Face another person. Say, my brother, whosoever blocking your celebration, they shall die. Face another person. Say, my brother, any power that says you will not dance your dance, they shall die. Face another person. Say, you, my sister, any wicked power that say you will not sing your new song. Say, any wicked power that say you will not sing your new song. They shall die. Face another person. Say, my brother, whosoever sitting on your life, whosoever sitting on your life, by the power in the name of Jesus, they shall be unseated. Face another person. Say, you, my brother, any power blocking your way, they shall die. Face another person. Say, my brother, any wisdom power making life difficult for you, they shall die. Face another person. Say, you, my brother. Look the face of your brother. Say, you, my brother, whosoever that have vowed never to see you celebrating, they shall die suddenly. Face another person. Face another person. Say, my sister, any power closing the door of your celebration, fall down and die. Face another person. Say, you, my brother, person. Say, my sister, you shall laugh. You shall celebrate in this program. Face another person. Say, you, my brother, any power. Say, you, your light will not shine. Say, your glory will not shine. Say, you will not rise and shine. Wherever they are, they are. Face another person. Face another person. Say, you, my sister, you shall be a woman of glory. You shall be a man of glory. Say, any power has had to cover your glory, they shall die. Hey, face another person. Say, my sister, I prophesy into your life. You shall receive your miracle. You shall receive your blessing. And I prophesy into your life. You shall go with joy. Face that person. Don't move away. Face that teacher person. Look the eyes of the person. Point your hand to the person. Say, my brother, in this program, God will bless you. God will increase you. God will multiply you. And you shall be a man of blessing. But listen to me. Say to your brother, say, listen to me. Your blessings have been great. Your blessings have been wonderful. But my own blessings shall be greater than your own. Amen. Amen. Our God is good. As our God is good. And I prophesy to somebody. As you are laughing in this place, as you are rejoicing in this place, whosoever has sent to make you sorrow, by the authority in the name of Jesus, they shall die. What do you say? You said the storm is. Say, my storm is over. Say, my storm is over. My problem is over. My trouble is over. I am a man of joy. Say, by the power of God, every garment of sorrow, every garment of weeping, every garment of cry, I offer it in my life. I offer it in my life. I offer it in my life. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Holy Spirit, have your way now. Have your way, oh Lord, in my life. Have your up your two hands and pray this one prayer before you sit down. And pray it loud and clear. God said, I'm seeing the affliction of my people. He said, I will come down and deliver them. Pray it loud and clear. Say, oh God, my Father, look upon my affliction. Look upon my problem and deliver me by fire. Say, oh God, my Father, look upon my affliction. Look upon my problem and deliver me by fire in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. In Jesus' name, pray. Today, God will look upon you. And he will do something in your life. Have your seat. As you are sitting down, close your eyes and pray this prayer. Say, any wicked power building failure against my life. And from today, may your way be successful. Say, any wicked power building failure against my life. You are a liar. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, pray. You will pray the next prayer loud and clear. Say, any power anywhere tormenting my life with problem. As you are praying that prayer, let your mind fly to what you are passing through. Any power anywhere tormenting my life with sickness, tormenting my life with poverty, tormenting my life with disappointment, let your mind go to what you are passing through. Say, any wicked power tormenting my life with problems. Enough is enough. In the name of Jesus. Yes. Command the power to die. Your life is not a life of problem. Your life is a life of success. In Jesus' name, pray. Now you got to stand up. As you are praying this prayer, make sure you move around. Say, any satanic power putting embargo on my sources. If you're expecting good things, pray very well. We are in this period of celebration. And those good things that will make you to celebrate more manifest. Amen. Say, any wicked power, any satanic power putting embargo on my progress. Wherever you are, the fire. Yes. Yes. The embargo must be lifted. The embargo must be lifted. The embargo must be lifted. In Jesus' name, pray. Now you got to pray this one. Say, you will shout embargo, embargo, 3 hot times. At the end of 3 hot times, say, oh, my progress, cast fire. I read it now. Embargo on your progress, embargo on your success, embargo on your marriage, cast fire. Are you ready now? Embargo 3 hot times. Then at the end of 3 hot times, say, oh, my marriage, call what you are passing through. That thing that you have been expecting for long and never manifested, call it. Maybe when to enter into marriage, but the enemy is postponing it. Today, that door of the marriage must open. Are we ready now? Where to go? Embargo! 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 All my sources, cast fire! Ha ha! Ha ha! Ha ha! Ha ha! Yes! 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 Cast fire! Cast fire! Cast fire! Yes! fresh fire. Embargo on my promotion, cast fire. Embargo on my moving forward, cast fire. Yes, yes, yes. Embargo on my joy, cast fire. In Jesus' name, pray. After today, no more embargo. Say any wicked power assigned to waste my life, I will waste your life. Say any wicked power assigned to waste my life, I will waste your life. Die! In the name of Jesus. Aha. Yes, Lord. Aha. Waste them, waste them, waste them. In Jesus' name, we are prayed. Father, I pray. In this program, glorify your name. Let everyone will be filled with joy, filled with happiness, filled with promotion, success, breakthrough, divine connection, open heaven. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we are prayed. Amen. Three powerful amen. 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 Have your seat. What we are talking about now, just like a follow-up of yesterday's message, cry for a change. Cry for a change. Yesterday we said that, oh Lord, destroy my delay. Oh God, destroy my delay. So we are falling up and call it a cry for a change. And I pray now we want to go and cry unto the Lord. You must see a change in your life. That woman yesterday cried, but unfortunately she cried to the wrong person, which caused more delay in our life. So they went to see another personality who cried for a change, and by the grace of God, they cried to the right person, and instantly something happens. I pray for you, something must happen in your life. Cry for a change. Second Kings. Second Kings. Chapter 2. Second Kings, chapter 2, verse 19. Verse 19. Are we there? I read from here. And the men of the city said unto Elisha, behold, I pray thee, the situation of this city is pleasant as my loss yet, but the water is not, and the ground is barren. And he said, bring me a new crush and put salt therein. And they brought it to him. And he went forth unto the spring of the waters and cast the salt in there, and said, thus said the Lord, I have healed these waters. There shall not be from thence any more death or barren. Anything barren in your life, today God will take it away. 22. So the waters were healed unto this day, according to the saying of Elisha, which he spake. In the life we live, different people pass through different challenges in life. And because of these challenges, There are some people that are supposed to be in their position. But because of these negative challenges, today they are no more in those positions. There are some people who are supposed to be on the front. Today, the enemy removed them from the front and put them at the back. There are men who are supposed to remain in their marriages. But one way and the other, because of all these negative challenges, the heart of their marriage. There are men who are supposed to make their success, their progress, and their breakthrough in their businesses. But because of these negative challenges, they begin to see the business going down. And things begin to go upside down. Men who were on top before, today they are on the ground. Men who had this money in life before, today they are asking before they can eat. Many who were, we call them breadwinners, today they have some others, they become beggars. Many of us who are supposed to be a giver, but because of these challenges in life, we become a beggar. And these challenges sometimes make many people to go to wrong direction for help. They are looking for help. Unfortunately, they find themselves in the wrong place where they cannot get the help. And these people in this city, they know this. They were in this problem for years. The city is very beautiful. Okay. But inside, the people living in the city were suffering. They were not enjoying the city. But those that are coming to the city will see the beauty of the city. But the people inside the city will see the suffering of the city. They were not okay with it. Then they need to cry for a change. Oh, man of God, look at this city. The situation of the city is very pleasant and very good, but we are not enjoying it. Why? Because the land is not, and the water also, barrenness.